Hello and welcome to this lecture. This is lecture 18 and the topic is developing possibility, thinking mentality. You have to develop a mentality whereby you automatically think positively. How do you do that? Number one, there is no way you can do that negative thought will not come to your mind. Sometimes when you sit down, it naturally flows to your mind. And what if you die now? What do you do when negative thoughts are flowing to your mind? You take control of your thinking. You tell the negative thought that is coming to your mind that, look, I don't need you here. Get out of my mind. You speak your mind. You speak to your thought. You speak to that thought that is floating in your mind that it must leave. It will leave. Then you have to consciously begin to think positively. Whenever negative thought floats to your mind, you stop it. Sometimes this is what I do. Maybe when I want to go for, an interview and something says there are smarter people there, in the interview, that can get the job. I stop and I said to that thing, that thought, I say, you thought, I reject you. In the name of Jesus. And I begin to think positively. You see, at the end of the day, I always win because I eradicate completely the negative thoughts. Learn to eradicate the negative thought by thinking positively. You must make it as an effort. Make it as a matter of what you must do, that you must think positive and you must make yourself to think positive. It is possible. And it is realizable. And I believe you can do it. Thank you so much for listening. I'll see you in the next lecture.